Waves reaching the microphone are changed into impulses.